Real life is a funny thing, you know. We think most of the fear reaching the end of our life and looking back, regretting the moments we didn't speak up, when we didn't say I love you, when we should said I'm sorry. There is a time for silence. There is a time wasting your time. But if you know how you feel, and you so clearly know what, you need to say you know it. We don't think you should wait. We think you should speak now. Dear Taylor, dear Caitlin, dear Matt, dear Paul, dear Amos, dear Grant, dear Matt.
Loving him is like driving a new Maserati down a dead end street. Faster than the wind, passionate as sin, ended so suddenly. Loving him is like trying to change your mind once a road flying through the free fall. Like the colors in autumn so bright just before they lose it all. Losing him was blue like I've never known. Missing him was dark gray unknown. Forgetting him was like trying to know somebody you've never met. But loving him was red. Touching him is like realizing all you ever wanted was right there in front of you. Memorizing him was as easy as knowing all the words to your old favorite song. Fighting with him was like trying to solve a crossword and realizing there's no right answer. Regretting him was like wishing you've never found out that love could be that strong. Losing him was blue like I've never known. Missing him was dark gray on and on. Forgetting him was like trying to know somebody you've never met. But loving him was red. Oh. Flashbacks and echoes. Tell myself it's time now. Gotta let go, but moving on from him is impossible when I still see it on my head and burning red. Don't let it wash through. Him was red, yeah, yeah, red.
Long live Taylor Swift and the audience.